Let's just forget about this run and go next.
Sounds like me.
Okay, rolling. Oh, it's been peaceful. Thank you for releasing me, Spider. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist.
Ooh, nice flame charge. Imagine being so confident that I wouldn't stop there to see if the gem home. That's all I can tell you. Oh.
I think I maybe now know what you mean with the fairy.
I've only ever seen Saboom go for it.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, this game is acting up today. You can feel the frame drops, it's very weird. Thanks, you stupid boar. I really didn't think he was gonna get me.
There's
Green
no
Sparks
way.
Bog. This is free. Ooh, we like to see that.
Please. No way, man. I love being clearly in front of the keyhole, and then I press X and nothing, and it fucking didn't activate yet.
My favorite experience. The green. Mustn't forget the green. I'm close. Off the picture, of course, so I had to remember that specifically. Oh, if I got that hit, that would have been such a good room. Good bog, I rate that considering I got literally ended before the level even started. Ah, oh, shit. Oh my god! Where'd he go?! Ah! Okay.
What?
I don't know how I'm alive. I may have... I think invincibility frame saved.
Nice.
I fell in the water, and then he attacked me.
Oh my god, I hate this guy, man.
My life count is good, right? I'm hoping it is. It must be, I haven't done that well. Because I forgot to check that. Two, okay. No. Need. I'm still on 129 pace!
Let's go.
By 1 second. That's a... not out of bounds. Give me... thank you.
No.
I hate the enemy, how he just tumbles to the right even though I hit him on the right side. Like, why can't you...
Yeah. Oh my god. That's a...
Crap. Get that. Okay.
Please go up. Oh! Okay. That was close.
Alright, it is time to focus up for this in particular split.
Haunted?
Yep. I might need to go to the practice again for that double chest.
Holy fuck.
Come on, make it. Yes, nice. Wait, did I get that?
Wait, what?
Okay, I did get it. I heard the stupid...
Where am I missing 4 gems? I'm stupid. Holy fuck. I forgot 2. Oh my god. I forgot I'm leaving the fucking things for when I come out of Town Square.
Oh yeah, you are, yeah.
I just lost half a minute. Because
it doesn't take that long though, does it?
Huh?
It doesn't take that long though.
Yeah, but I forgot about it. I had to go back.
Oh.
It lost 40 seconds.
That's a rip.
It's okay.
Flame charges, please.
Wait, what was that camera? Fucking Dry Canyon, I had a different camera.
Yeah, that's like always true, I think.
Oh my, that was so awful. I don't think I've ever seen that, though.
Wizard Peak, I think, is the only... I don't know, though.
I was just so confused.
Just expect it in every level because they exist everywhere. Was it, that could have golded if I just did that cleaner. It had a lot of gold potential though. Good Hornet though. Okay, not gonna get that. Ugh. Oh, what?
That was way too low. Oh, I know why I fucked this up lately.
That made me sad. Dude. The way that stupid guy just didn't want to get killed, so I couldn't catch that cycle. Well, I couldn't collect his gem.
Don't fall. Holy fuck, that was close.
That was like so optimal on that guy, what the hell?
Oh my god. Not gonna make it.
Garbage. Now I can't make the cycle.
What? Okay, that's new. I shot the chest with the cannon, and then I walked,
yep.
And I jumped into the fucking thing.
Oh, you did get hit by it? Yeah, I've done that. Although I've seen people, like, I don't know how specific that is to actually get hit by that, because some people just go straight for the gems and don't get hit.
Need to remember that.
Holy crap.
No way. Got fucking pushed down by first phase champ. Oh yeah, I forgot he attacks.
Oh, I'm misfocusing by the way, because I'm on cursed level. Oh my god. And so is next level. Next level is also cursed. Make that? Okay.
There's no way. Oh, actually, it's not too bad. Dum 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 bum 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 bum.
What the hell, that was... I swear that looked really weird going into that portal, unless I've just never seen that before. Maybe it happens every time.
Well... You were cut off.
Oh, it's just Spyro's animation going into Jack looked weird.
Oh...
I didn't want you to grab that health. It's my fault. He's just right in the way of the key chest, man. Stupid mushroom. Oh, I didn't want that guy. Oh! I actually made the first try, holy shit.
Nice.
Oh my god. This is a definite gold. There's no way this ain't a gold.
Gold by how much?
3.
Let's go.
I mean, I could have done that better. I had to wait for Sparks for about 20 years to get his health, but you know. Ugh.
Oh, I always forget this. The last ice cavern dragon. Or like, it's not the last for you, but second last.
Oh, that was interesting. Oh no, there's a 2. Not now! No! Why? Is this how the run's gonna fail?
No.
Why must you do this to me, game? Why is it back here? How did it not get this gem? That's cursed.
RIP.
I mean, it can still PB, I've got credit skip time save.
Where did you miss a gem?
It was in a stupid chest, apparently it didn't home me. That sucks though.
What the fuck am I doing? I hate this.
Always miss Chill, not Curve. Yeah, it's actually cursed. And it's always a different one. I've got a minute like to play the chest with. I need
this near the start.
Yeah, fairly close. It's like the triple charge chest, but not like right at the start, but yeah, it's kind of dumb. Oh my god.
That's actually an easy to remember gem count. It's 99 before the ship.
I built all this stuff.
Huh?
I don't know how you remember all these gem counts, man. You are an insane gamer. Can I play Crash Team Racing? My favorite comment. Oh my god.
No, stop eating.
Where did the other rat go though? No way, I did that! I need to start going left there, that's my lesson. We'll go left from now on, not right. I did get that yellow right, yeah.
Oh, wrong move.
Me? For that gem you mean?
Me.
Oh.
I'm not watching your stream right now.
I don't blame you.
Not because of that, it's because I'm in a run.
Exactly. This is very...
That hit me. Oh, it's wrong side.
Oh, Nork wire. Rip. He gave me the stupid double hit.
Rip.
Yeah. I don't understand how you get a proxy of green sparks. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't.
Oh. I finally got this. That got the supercharged threat for the fireworks in high caves. But I missed one.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't seem too bad.
It's easy if you jump from the right spot and land in the right place, I think.
I just tailed X, and it was pretty free. Did like a big jump.
Dude, why are you gonna be like this?
Wait, that was... Oh my god, that was too low.
I like how you can practice this and get the proxy every time, but when you need it most, you can't get it.
Yes, I got the strat.
Oh, that. Easy life.
Where's the spider? Yeah, I got it! Let's go!
It's easy to get that spider if you learn to flame charge the stuff beforehand, but...
Even when it's far away.
What's that?
Even when it's far away.
Yeah, yeah. I think if you flame charge the fan chest and you're just fast of it, then you always make it.
Okay. Yeah, I did.
I don't know. Spider won't ever be over the other half of the room, by the way. He only goes over the other half of the room if he follows you over there.
Okay.
Finally, man. Oh, no. No slowdown animation when I pressed it.
I fucked up the end a little bit. Still a 14 second gold. Oh yes, strat was also second try. I didn't have. Didn't have enough speed.
Which one?
Spiders? Yeah.
Oh my god. What am I witnessing? This level is just ending me.
Got this camera. Oh my god. Surprised I made that. Holy shit. How did he die? What? Did I really charge him? I forgot about this guy.
Oh, yeah, I actually can't. I can't do this skip anymore. I've lost the ability to play. There we go. That wasn't very hard, was it? Oh, my word. Gave me the slowdown animation that time.
No. Really? Oh my god. I forgot I took this guy already.
Let's see if I can get these fast planes.
No. Oh my god.
I didn't get them all. Whatever. I don't know which one I missed. Apparently I missed a 10. Was it a 10? Yeah. Oh, it's the one by the second plane items. I forgot to grab it. Well, if I could...
7-11. No. Oh god. I need to kill these planes now.
That was a good run though. I've been out since absence was bad, but...
How am I even backing up these fucking planes? Holy shit.
Oh, yeah.
I fucking...
If you miss the first three planes, it's just over.
I missed the fucking arch. The first arch.
Oh.
And then I tried to kill some planes and it didn't go well.
Yeah, well, I'm going to the bathroom quickly. I'm going to never run afterwards.
Oh my god. I'm so bad. Holy fuck.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Oh my god, I... don't want to talk about it. Can you fucking flame him? What do you mean?
Oh yeah, I have a save state for this. But I'm going to do a crew attempt of Nesta skip again. Because I believe. And then I won't get it, and then I'll continue in as normal. Feels like the biggest coin flip of life, this does.
What?
That's the skip.
Oh.
Biggest coin flip of life.
Okay, that's fine though.
Ah, I can only hover on the middle of the dragon, never the front.
I finally got a pretty clean terrace village. I died right next to the last enemy, but that was fine. Where am I going? Because there's the...
I've yet to get a good terrace. On my PB, I nearly golded it, but I got such a crappy ending.
I mean, it's probably still way better than me.
Well, yeah.
What? Okay, that's a new one. I hit the fucking arch and fucking wild flight and flopped into the water.
Wild flight?
Yeah.
That
has never happened to me.
Oh, right. On the... I thought you meant like the portal. I was trying to think of something then.
Oh.
I was like, what, by wild flight? In the world of dragons. There is this idiot called Nestor who got stuck inside a crystal and he can't skip his cutscene!
I love you, Johnny. Holy shit.
You're welcome.
You're giving me so much joy.
Dude, I'm always in the middle of the dragon. The front. Let me have the front. Why is this so stupidly specific?
Really? I forgot about this again. Do I death abuse or do I go into the boss room with blue sparks? Misty Bog boss room.
Oh. You can do it with blue sparks. Green is more death, but.
Oh my, I've green now.
Oh. Well, normally you lose a hit on the bloody entrance because that's how it goes. Some free fogs are just the worst thing to ever exist.
I actually don't really have problems with them.
I do. I can never like nab their gems if I actually do hit them.
I did it with green sparks. Didn't get. Oh, there's one more. Let's go.
I had a great room earlier. If like the stupid frog in the corner just didn't hit me and my flame hit him instead, I'd have done like perfect room. I killed like all the frogs on like the way in. It was insane. The only reason I'm trying this so much is because I spent so much bloody time practicing it. But the practice of this skip is almost pointless.
Yeah. Holy fuck, this piece of shit.
And it's annoying because I'm not getting like any consistency at the minute. No, that's too early.
No.
That was the closest attempt yet though. Dude, it's right there.
That's not gonna make it. Oh fuck me!
Can't wait for me to get the skip and choke for it, Sunny Flight. Oh, it's been jinxed now. It's over. Oh, that's too far. That ain't working. I just wish that like this wasn't so specific in the fact that you could fall early.
Yeah.
Like as long as you hit the front of the dragon, and if you fell, like you just fell at the right time every time, it'd be so much better. But.
Does the early kill in treetops do anything? Like,
no.
Like
it's actually slow, I think.
Is it?
I mean, you killed the thief, but like, you know about the thief, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You kill the thief when you literally get all the gems up on the island.
Yeah, I know.
So I think it's slow.
There's no way, man.
Come on. Yes! Finally.
Please.
The sad reality is I didn't gold that split. Plus 0.0. I pussied out too much.
I mean, it's fair though.
Yeah.
Why does this guy always hit me? Because this... Man... Fucking treetops. I want to charge the fucking... small ape and then... flame the guy. But the fucking buddy goes in front of him.
I can't think which part.
The beginning part, basically. In Metalhead.
Oh, Metalhead. Oh, yeah.
The fuck?
Ooh, let's go.
Huh?
Me getting Dark Holoskip first try.
Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sad for no cycle on this guy though. I don't even know why I didn't get the cycle on that guy. Doesn't make much sense.
How tight is the cycle in Metalhead? Like the second phase?
The second phase is not that bad. The first phase is actually a bit weird because it's triggered by the other side of the wall when you get the enemies in the level. If you go like towards the wall or something like that.
Okay.
You might be able to stop that from activating though, I don't know how, like, where the trigger is exactly, but...
This is one chicken that walks in into you when you flame the fucking spin chests and metalhead and then beast makers.
Oh yeah, that garbage.
I don't know how to avoid it.
You just don't. Just be on full health, man.
I mean, I was on full health, but he's like, his body's blocking the fucking chest. Always scared to fucking miss that last gem in Beastmakers.
Same. You have to be careful with the ones on the platforms as well if you rush it. I've missed a lot of gems on them platforms.
Yeah, same. I also died a couple times there. Holy fuck, man. Okay, Haunted Towers, let's see what I learned. No, I really want that gem. Oh, first try.
Yeah.
Oh. That's relieving. Oh my god, I just did two flame charges on the fucking soldiers, the knights.
They're pretty difficult.
Yeah, I'm proud of myself. I never get those.
Yeah, I feel like really close to them.
Yeah. I feel like it's a little bit like the blue wizards.
Yes. I still think the fours on Beastmakers are the hardest ones.
Yeah, I've never gotten one of them.
Yeah, feel like right up in their face to get them.
Especially the one that like runs around the thing.
Yeah, I got that one earlier. I was quite impressed. Oh, game, you couldn't give me a jump there. That was harsh. Mm. Okay, he's got a second try.
What is that movement, man?
What was that? Okay, that was interesting.
Oh, where am I going? How am I not even golding? What happened?
You must have played color save.
No, I lost 22 seconds.
Well, that sounds like...
What?
You've misplayed or something, I don't know.
There's no way. That's gotta be fake.
Get rid of the split then.
I will rewatch my PB though, because my PB gets this gold apparently.
I mean, regardless, you can get it.
Yeah.
I'm very sure. 1209 artisans, that is my best artisans.
Nice. Sub soon.
If I didn't fail that stupid Toasty War, I might have had it, but...
Wait, you failed Toasty? Quaglet?
Yeah, I didn't get a jump, so I had to just go up there again. I don't know where you can fail it, though.
Huh?
I failed it in the most optimal way possible because I just insta charged down basically to go back up.
No way! Oh my god.
Oh, that was scary. I hugged that very tight into that wall there. Lucky for no bonk. Oh, yes, thank you.
No problem.
That was the most scary recovery to get into that stupid tunnel I think I've seen in a while.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Did I get all of them? Apparently so. No! What have I done? RIP.
What have you done?
I ended myself. I just lost my Nestoskip time save, that's what I did.
Oh.
Run is dead right there. Yeah, left it free, so good luck. Why'd I go around this way for? Oh well, we learn. Oh, we got that first try though. That makes up for a bit. Yeah, I lost my 18 seconds. I lost a lot more than that, but yeah. That's alright.
No way I missed it.
Yeah, I've been trying to practice that spin just because obviously it's faster. Definitely consistent.
There's no way, man. What is the cycle? Oh my. I can't get this. Hello?
What are you stuck on?
Fucking propeller guy. And crystal, icy. Like, he was.
Of all the things.
It couldn't fucking hit him. Like, and every time I turned around for him, he was perfectly out of my reach. And that's like, that was like 5 times. It was way too far, holy shit.
Oh. Hello, Cactus! I've never bonked that cactus before, let alone three times in a row.
Really, man?
Ugh, get that jump. Oh, nice. My pausing fail just stopped me getting a goal, Cliff Town. Okay. Oh, it's the other one. I'm always so dumb at working that out. I know where they go to as well, but my brain can't work it out in the moment. I didn't get that jump. Excuse me. Okay.
Hit something, please. Holy shit.
Why'd I do that? That was actually so bad of me to do that.
Oh my god.
Wait, I got that gem? Really? I don't think I did. Give me that. Oh my god, that was so unoptimal.
No.
I really hope I got that through at the beginning, by the way. I know I accidentally jumped.
Yo, P-Brent. You don't need to change anything. You just remove the second visit.
Oh, I should have trusted myself though.
What? You just do it and I just do it in the Great Hall split. I mean, you can do it anytime you want. No. Yeah, you just do it whenever you feel like. Please touch the dragon. Oh my god.
Why is F5? Oh, I forgot this guy. Damn, I really messed this up, huh?
Wait, it fell down? Oh my god.
Memory beats me again. Because my Dry Canyon was so shockingly bad that I forgot about that.
Oh my god.
Why'd I try that? Oh my god. Get me up there.
The fuck? Oh my god.
Was I just way faster than normal there or something? Like, what was that about? Apparently that wasn't down yet! What?! Was I that fast? There's no way. Damn, I just got too good at the game.
Not relatable.
Yo, Bassem. Wishing you a good day, Toten.
No.
I need to stop hitting that better.
I forgot about this. Oh my god. The fuck do you mean? This Gnarkov is not going that well.
No way, I messed it up. I don't know how I didn't get that guy as well.
Wait, this guy's alive? Wait, it's still a gold. He's the guy with the fucking grenades in Twilight. The hitbox is so fucking huge.
Don't like them enemies personally. To be honest, I don't like any of the enemies in that level.
Huh?
I hate the enemies on toilet.
Yeah. Wait, why am I going so high up?
I don't know, you tell me.
I went all the fucking way for the second supercharge.
I'm kinda just throwing this right away, aren't I? Little by little.
Hey, that's a gold.
You're popping off, I see.
Maybe a little bit.
Oh.
Well, I don't need them yet.
Oh, please make my supercharge looks so slow.
Oh, I got nasty one cycle.
Hey.
Holy shit. Where did this come from?
You popping off.
Playing the ending so safe. I want my gold.
How does one merge hit the first and the third one but not the second one on the triple chests? I don't know how I keep doing that.
What about Ganasty Gnork?
So now the
What about him? Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure. Oh my god. What will you do next? I'd say the sky's the limit.
Yeah, 27 second gold. Probably would have been more if I didn't play it like a pussy in the end.
I know that feeling. Oh my god. Any missing chests? Yeah, my Norco of gold is pretty crap for that reason. Oh, I couldn't even get that either. I'm losing so much time on Magicraft, this is horrid. Could be like a minute behind.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh.
I just missed that again. I did. Wow. That's a bad habit.
No.
Hi, that's Oh my god. Guess I should on the other method to him if I knew he was gonna be like way up there. Dude! Are you serious? I'm actually getting ended every way possible. Is that everything? Well, that was awful.
$154.30.
Congrats.
Oh, that was pretty good actually.
Isn't that a 5-minute PB?
Yeah.
The dragon eggs, saved all the dragons and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon.
I lost over a minute in artisans. That's the worst part.
You wouldn't believe that this one has my best artisans. I'm plus a minute 18 right now.